So I'm Vinod Krishnan. I represent Aurobindo Pharma Formulation Division, and I'm part of the HR and learning team. Also facilitate operational excellence in the organization. I think it's been really exciting. This is the second year that I'm coming, and what I can see has really improved is the case study competition. I sat through all our case studies and a lot of other organizations, and I can see a very significant lift in standards. Organizations are following a very disciplined and structured approach towards solving business challenges using not only strategic tools or operational excellence tools. There is also a human dimension which has started coming in, and organizations are recognizing that you have to go beyond profit and also look at purpose to be able to stay not only competitive but also to be able to add value to the globe. I think both the opening presentation and the closing presentation had one theme in common, is that what am I going to do to be able to add value to the world at large? Circular economy, to be able to look at the whole aspect of lifting poverty and lifting unfortunate circumstances, not only through charity, but also to be able to add value to people who seek that. I think for me, the case studies really, really stood out, because I can see people who are at work to be able to make a difference to not only themselves, but also their peer group, the organization, and the globe at large. Absolutely, we've been sending people for the last 4 years, and we'll continue to do that. This is a way for us to recognize and reward the real ninjas, as we call them, the real warriors, the people who silently work towards getting our organization become more and more successful.